Hi guys, welcome to another YouTube video. This is the first game in the round of 16, the UEFA Champions League. Manchester United in the red swirl and PSG in the white. In the knockout stages, we will be doing away goals and the home team gets two balls. So they have the advantage. In this case, Man United have two balls because they were at home to PSG in the first leg. 3, 2, 1, start. One nil to Man United. Three Man United. Like and subscribe. See you later. Bye for now.